interesting. They visited Japan just before the war started.
Yeah.
That's interesting.
Yeah.
First 7 years of his second decade, Mays hit more homers and drove in more runs than any other comparable period of his career.
He was the most valuable player in 1954, and he won in 1965. Nobody in history has ever gone 12 seasons apart and won those valuable trophies in that.
Was a member of the Negro League World Series Championship team. During a seven-game World Series match with the Homestead Grays, but the Monarchs lost the seventh game. In 1948, Buck was only 36 years old when he first met.